So why don't they want you to hear from Andrew Tate? They really think he's a worse influence on the youth than, say, Cardi B. Tell us how. They're telling us he's a criminal. Okay, has he been charged? Who are the victims? What are their names? It's going to take a lot more than that to have us believe he should be canceled, or anyone else, by the way. We're against censorship, period.